love you all. No, Steel, he had counsel. Oh, who got me banned? Yeah, no, modding got me IP banned. And, one of the developers, OGG, he denied BMX's moddings and pushings because he knew that they were hacking. They denied BMX modding and pushing. I just got IP banned because it was just, no, Remix got banned and he tried to appeal, but then they denied it. No. The reason I got banned is because of IP. Like, they don't have proof that I hacked and I don't hack, and they all they did was say, all because this is, I'm sorry about the fact that you got IP banned for it, and it was all chill. It took me like one day to get unbanned. I was like messaging you. You haven't been active for like a week. Oh. You've never been on the server. So when you're not on the server, a lot of stuff happens. How? No, like it was really popular when it was skip PvP. So shouldn't you just unban G? There wasn't all this extra kind of staff. Get this. I suck at potting. Like, I'm probably gonna lose this. I'm just a gapple guy, like, all I do is gapple. Yeah. No. Well, actually, I did. I parted way earlier in the game.
Sure.